Once we've gotten back and covered, we would start the substitution. First person is going to be on is our pole. He's going to come on, check the field, then substitute with the middleman. Good communication. Joe's looking at the ball. He's now seen it. Now we're going to get our defensive midi on. Brendan's on the field. Now we're ready to play.